Hi all, welcome to Vision Board community. So today's podcast, I want to invite Tom. So Tom was a longer member in the Vision Board community itself, and he got some of the success story. He wanted to share some success story to the community and to the data engineering people. So coming into Tom, because Tom is very hardworking, because he has a goal. So that was the reason he attained these kind of offer letters currently. So I'm inviting to Tom. Tom, are you there?
Yeah, Devi. Thank you. Thank you for inviting me to this podcast.
Yeah. Tom, we want to, you can give some introduction to the community people so they can understand, right? Currently, which technology or what is your current situation and how you get the offer letters and all.
yeah, sure, Devi. As you know, I am Tom. And I am a data engineer, having around 3 years of experience in the industry. And coming to the interview preparation and strategies, I would like to share the most important thing is the concept of SQL. SQL should we need it. And for me, regarding interview, the question was based on mainly on joins and they asked me about some of the optimization techniques and some of the basic questions, because I have only around 3 years of experience. So based on that level only they asked to me, and some of the questions are from PySpark, by using the PySpark code, writing, we have to write the code. And some of the questions were ADF, Azure Data Factory, like what are the transformations you've done? Basically, that level of questions was there.
Okay. You are getting right. Okay, Tom, coming into, for example, when you're preparation, right? So how was the preparation period? Like, is struggling or how you prepared? Because I know personally, because you are sharing, taking the videos and share with me also regarding every when you preparing, like kind of as a data engineer, not data engineer, like everyone in the industry is facing when attending the interviews, different process rather than we are normally working in a like in any profile of a company. So how the process was look? How many days you invest to like a more confident in front of the camera and all?
Yeah. First of all, in order to crack interview, we should have a strong determination. Like, if there is a will, there is a way. Like, we should have a strong determination. Then try to be with the always be with the right people, because when I started preparing for interview, I was in the group. I am seeing many interview questions, so I get an idea about. In what way interview is going on, based on your experience, what questions are you getting? I get an idea about all these things, and always be with the right people. I got chance to interact with many of the data engineers across the world, I'm very glad to interact with them, because they are very helping. They are very helping and sharing their insights when we met with any doubt. Coming to the interview preparation, it took me around 60 to 70 days. So as Devi know, I will share the share the videos of what I have prepared by just answering simple questions. This will increase the confidence level, and the way we speak is important. Confidence is important in cracking interview. Like, so when I daily send some videos of 2 minute, 3 minute videos of what I have prepared, it has really developed my communication skills also.
Okay. Actually, because when Tom was joined in the Vision Board community, I can know Tom has a strong determination and technically like an in-depth person. Tom is like an in-depth person, but Tom was lagging like a kind of sometime Tom is speaking, but not looking at the camera. That was the thing I can understand. But I think 1 month you continuously take some videos, right, Tom? One month continuously taken videos and preparing analysis, self-analysis. That is an important part. That is the, I can see like a plus point of Tom. Self-analysis every day, trying to improve, I think 50% or 100% every day. That is the reason Tom can able to crack the interview. So Tom, one more thing, because in the industry itself, more people are struggling these kind of issue. Like maybe it's like a speaking issue. Firstly, I also face these kind of speaking issue. Confidence in front of the asking, means in the talking with the people and all. That is the main problem. People are technically strong, but this is the main problem some of the people. How, any other way, Tom, you think about, like you can suggest to people?
To improve our communication, right?
Exactly, because improve the communication and confidence. So you're sharing the videos, right? Other than anything you want to think about, like any article or like anything you think about that is good, that will be motivative, maybe reading books or something.
Reading books is really important. As it develops a vocabulary or insights, there are some books like Power of a Subconscious Mind, Morning Miracles. Those books really develop our insights. It will create some confidence in your life. It will give us a motivation to be successful in life. And for communication purpose, we want to interact with different people. Like I have in the community itself, I have got a chance to interact with many people. Like and they were very, very supporting. Like I think I have spent at least once in a week. I will talk to them. And that has really developed my communication skills. Also, reading English books, watching English films, really develop our communication.
That will be really good, actually.
There's
a tremendous things like in the confidence, in the speaking voice. I can see in the Tom also.
If we talk in front of the mirror, like I was sharing you the video about like what I have studied, like that is a self-analysis also. It will really help our communication skills.
Exactly. So I'm also really happy to, because you are like a kind of role model in the community from due to the determination and self-analysis, how you can achieve your dream. So that is the best example of Tom also. And Tom, final question, do you have any kind of suggestion or any kind of like a kind of motivation to people you can give in the community itself?
If you want success, you should have a strong determination, and you should be consistent in the process. And every day, sometimes due to workload or anything like that, we will not be able to prepare or anything like that. But be in the process. Every day I almost spent about 1 hour in preparation for interview. And always be with the right people who are same goal. That is main thing.
Because same energy level people will motivate us always. I am also the learning phase. When I am also learning with a group of vision board community people, I'm getting in more energy, because Tom also speaking, other people also talking in front of the mirror, and we are discussing about the things, and we are doing some kind of new approach. So that is kind of an interesting thing, and that will help us always motivating. In the community itself, when we are seeing one post, we also motivate. We need to do some kind of achievement in the life. So that is the thing. Tom, anyway, thanks for your podcast, and do all the best for your 2024. You can get more success in your life. I will be inviting you again for another success stories to share in front of the community in the 2024.
Sure, Devi. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.